markets, after touching all-time high and scaling 50,000 on the BSE Sensex, has shown some amount of vulnerability. Profit booking after such sharp upward movement is healthy sign for the market. Little bit of consolidation at current level will probably create the base for next rally. Overall, we continue to maintain positive bias on global as well as Indian markets. The fiscal stimulus which the Biden government has been planning will bring significant amount of fresh liquidity into the global markets. Some of the liquidity will definitely flow to emerging markets like India and create further buoyancy in the stock market. With the forthcoming budget in mind, Indian traders and market participants are trading a bit cautiously. Overall, we believe that next market will continue to show significant volatility, with budget expectations, both positive and negative, playing in the minds of the market participants. From an investor's point of view, we believe they should look at economy-facing stocks as they are expected to get boost from budget. We expect leading construction companies like L&T to do well post-budget, with public spending increasing in infrastructure. We also expect fertilizer sector to get a boost in the current budget, and would prefer looking at fertilizer stocks like Chambal Fertilizer, Coromandel International, RCF, and few other fertilizer companies at current levels. We believe that Indian agriculture has shown significant resilience and good monsoon can work wonders even this year. Hence, fertilizer stocks with further rationalization of subsidy has a significant upward potential from current levels. Investors will do well to start accumulating fertilizer stocks.